when we embarked on this journey, basically for him, for them, they just did a lot of Googling. Mm-hmm. To be honest, yeah, it sounds easy, but it's just a lot of Googling, right. A lot of experimenting.
Right. The basis of this business is Google? Really?
To be honest.
There you go. Technology part of plays it, yes. A big role.
Yes, it is. It is.
Okay.
Yeah, social media users tend to be in that category from from 18 up to like mid 35.
Okay.
The more younger ones.
Still in the target group.
Yeah, the more younger ones. But you know, after the first year of business, we do see a lot of families with you know, parents coming in as well.
Yeah.
As well as you know, the younger ones as well. So demographic kind of expanded after our first year of business.
Right.
So that's pretty good to see.
And the entire thing is done knowing that people are going to consume the content you put out on their mobile phones and stuff. And therefore you try to entice people to, you know, electronically entice
people.
Yeah,
that's right. But they play on photos and stuff like that.
Which is kind of weird, you know, because you know, you're watching TV and or you might be watching this on your device. If only this was, you know, you had another dimension to what you can experience apart from the sight and the sound.
Right.
If you can smell what I'm smelling right now, my God, this place would be full. Like, right?
That's true.
Do you think that
would be awesome, actually.